Hello, my name is Mohamed Adel Mansouri. I come from Libya. I live in Manchester for now. I live in Manchester because it helps my study. It has many libraries, many universities and colleges. So there's different variety of options that I can choose. I'm not locked to one option. There is many universities here you can study in. I studied the International Foundation here at New College Manchester. They had a nice course about engineering. It had a variety of subjects that I studied, for example, programming, computing, maths, English culture. So these subjects that benefited me. I learned new things that I didn't know before, especially in programming and computing. These benefited me a lot because before I didn't know anything about, but now they have helped me, and now I can program and do some easy programs, for example, that could be helpful. Also the teachers here, that they played a big part and stuff. They were helpful. They tried to make us pass with the highest grades possible. This was actually very helpful and made me like this course. The other thing is now I want to work in the petroleum fields in my career, and after studying this course, I have an offer from Salford, a place in Salford University to study petroleum and mechanical. And petroleum and mechanical, that's the most subjects that I like to study, and they offered me a place in petroleum and mechanical. So this one was very helpful. That's why that's what made me like this course the most. Thank you.